Mr. Terence Bromwell, fishing on the River Ebu, covering three rising fish with one of Lewis's finest dry flies. One taken off the top, sir. Lovely rise to the dry fly. There he comes. Fish of about 7 to 8 inches. Just come into the lovely hand of Terry. That's a pat on the back for Mr. Lewis Rumble and his dry fly again. That dun must be a perfect imitation of one of those blue-winged olives. And there he goes.